Good morning guys, this is Vimal here and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be super fun because we're not doing the usual stuff we actually do on the channel. We're not doing any unboxing or review. We are actually traveling to a special place in Hyderabad and this is one of the biggest computer store over here. And we are going to explore that in this video. And along with that, I have actually planned some special activity also over there. I'm collaborating with the guys over there. So make sure to watch this video till the end because this is definitely worth it. And also along with this, for the trip, I'm actually taking some special peripherals with me. I am taking my ROG's 360Hz insanely fast gaming monitor and also some peripherals along with that, because I've told you right, we're planning some special activity for this purpose only. And by the way, I forgot to mention, this video is sponsored by Nvidia, so huge shout out to them. Without wasting any more time, let's get going. Alright guys, we finally arrived at the place, the MVP. So this is the MVP. Hi Amar
bhai. How are you?
Good man.
Thanks for coming in, man.
Yeah. So this is the main guy behind MVP guys, Amar. Alright guys, so we are finally at DMVP and Amar bhai is just beside me. So Amar, why don't you speak about the place and, you know, give a brief detail to our audience.
Yeah. First of all, thank you Vimal for coming here. So just a quick note about us.
And let me tell you, yeah. I'm like super excited right now because it's been almost like 1.5 years after pandemic that I'm coming personally to a computer store and exploring this place. So I'm like quite excited for today's video.
Yeah. Even we're kind of happy that Vimal came down. So a quick note on what we do actually. So we are the MVP, our website is themvp.in. We started way back in 2015. So we ship custom built computers, workstations, servers for various use cases across India.
And you guys are also like a dedicated Nvidia partner, system integrators, right?
Yes, touchwood, yeah. That happened 3 years back. Mm-hmm. So we are shipping across India primarily. This is our kind of a fulfillment center mainly. Mm-hmm. It's not a retail store, okay. But we also have a retail area over here. Mm-hmm. So every month close to we are shipping 150 systems across India.
Awesome, man.
Yeah, yeah. So that's pretty good. So we really needed the extra space. We'll get into, we'll show you the space in a while.
Yes, yes. We'll be doing this tour, complete tour in a moment. Yeah. And you will be like super excited about that. And by the way, you guys ship complete all over India,
yeah,
right?
We ship all over India, complete systems.
How many branches do you have?
This is our first fulfillment center in itself. Mm-hmm. Our plan is we open a branch soon enough in Bangalore.
Oh.
The pandemic delayed that. Mm-hmm. So probably in a year or two, we'll probably have some presence in Bangalore as well.
Great. Why don't we start the store
tour? Sure, let's do.
Let's do it, man.
Very quickly, sir, I'll just show you this side of our store. And this is basically just the entrance and the retail area. Mm-hmm. Our idea is that we don't want to keep boxes everywhere, like every other store that you see. Mm-hmm. We just want to talk a little bit about ourselves. This wall shows our kind
history.
Of a short I mean, history.
Right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Some of the key clients that we did for, like Netflix ho gaya, ISRO ho gaya, even Microsoft, in fact. So this is a short history about us. We started in 2015.
I have to say, you guys, you know, arranged it nicely.
Yeah, yeah.
It's quite a
feeling. We actually got a designer on board for this.
Oh.
They did a really brilliant job. So, and this is kind of like a wall where we are showing all our components.
And the first thing I see after entering over here is, you know, all these PCs displayed. Yeah. And these are grabbing my attention.
Yeah.
I hope you have some special PCs on the inside as well.
Yes, we do. Yes, I'll share a few with them. And we have this wall where we're showing what each component is doing what exactly.
Uh-huh.
So that was our idea, that we don't want boxes.
So guys,
everywhere.
If you're basically a newbie and you don't know what product does what, or maybe what component does what, you can actually refer to this wall.
Yeah. So we'll just move on to the
other side. Oh, you actually have some numbers over there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So these are the cities we ship to, 99 cities, number of custom PCs we've built, just some fun facts about what we're doing.
Okay.
Our retail area extends in over here. So basically this is a space where we sit down, consult with our customers. Uh-huh. There's some feedback wall over here where a lot of people have left some feedback for us.
Nice. And what is this?
These are checkout area. Yeah, that's a checkout area, kind of. Because
guys,
have a look. I'll just open
look
this
at
up.
This. Now this is what I'm talking about. So tell me about this.
So basically this is our custom cooler. We've recently imported this as well. So it has our own logo. It built on the base
of that Deepcool. Deepcool, right?
Yeah, it's built on the base of Deepcool. It's built by the same factory. Uh-huh. They've custom made this for us.
That is awesome.
Yeah.
What do we have on this wall?
This kind of continues our theme where we are like, we want to talk about what your need is.
Uh-huh.
And in fact, a lot of our configuration specialists, they get on the phone, they clear their doubts based on what the customer is wanting. Mm-hmm. We are suggesting based on that, their use case.
Okay.
Not just because, oh, ye le lo, wo le lo. That's not how we do it.
So guys, these people also help you out with what sort of build do you need depending on your requirement. That is actually a very nice thing.
So we'll just move into our assembly area and packaging area. I'll just have a quick look. Should we show the inventory area? It's just inventory.
Sure.
All right, awesome.
Let's check out their inventory. I hope we have some stock of GPUs.
Guys, can you open that please?
Achha, Amar, I wanted to ask you one more thing. How many employees do you have?
I think we're totally 20 people now.
20 people?
20 people. Mm-hmm. We have a dedicated sales team, dedicated service team,
mm-hmm.
Especially because we're shipping across India. Uh-huh. So we kind of need to have that structure for service as well.
Agree.
Dedicated service engineers in different cities as well.
You guys also check these PCs, right? After building and before shipping.
We'll actually end up in the testing area. I'll just show you how the mm-hmm. testing and so on happens.
Sure. We'll check that out.
What are you waiting for, Aman bhai?
Chalo, let's check out the inventory.
So this is where we...
Now this is an exclusive sneak peek that normally, you know, other people wouldn't get to see.
It's coming. So this is our entire inventory area. These are systems waiting to be built.
Uh-huh. Ready to be shipped in the boxes.
These will be assembled now. We're just kitting them before we start assembling.
Okay.
And you'll see that all components have a separate rack themselves. Like that's the interesting area that you wanted. GPU. We have more than enough GPUs right now.
Now look at this, guys. People keep saying, "Arey, we don't have GPUs to buy." I think you guys are stockpiling everything.
No, not at all.
That was just a joke, by the way. All of these are 30 series, or do you have
most
mix?
All in the 30 series. The bottom is full 3060, 3060 Ti's, 3080, 3090.
Okay, which one is your favorite?
110% 3090, dude.
Which one? Which model?
It's Amp Holo Extreme Edition.
Amp Holo Extreme.
Yeah, I think Zotac recently launched that in India, and mm-hmm. we're lucky to have that.
Nice.
Also, this is pretty kick-ass in case.
Oh!
This is a 3080 Seahawk. It's with a radiator in itself, built by Aztec.
Oh man, this is liquid-cooled GPU, right?
Yeah, this is liquid-cooled GPU. It comes with its own AIO.
Sweet. Dude, I want to cover that once.
This one?
Yeah.
I can give it to you.
Awesome. I think this is the cabinet section.
This is all the cabinet
case.
Section, yeah. All cabinets, some monitors. We have the Odyssey X as well. Recently launched.
Helios White Edition.
Yeah, we have the White Edition as well. Even O11 Air Mini, that's the new launch actually.
Where?
O11 Air Mini, you'll see that over here. This one. Black and white, both we have. It's actually really brilliant.
So guys, let me know what do you want to see on my channel, like a video on any of these products, and I'll ask Amar bhai to send it.
100%. So we'll move into our testing area now. So just a quick note on the testing area. This is where all our testing happens. Mm-hmm. Before we shipping out any build, uh-huh. we are doing like 48 to 72 hours of stress testing.
Oh
you can
boy,
see
look
all
at this.
The machines on testing.
Look at this area. So many PCs.
Yeah.
Looks like a cafe, gaming cafe. Do you guys game also, like in
at times, Saturday late night, uh-huh. whenever we are late, all our families know that we are sitting and testing our systems out. So
awesome.
That's how it is. You'll see a lot of testing happening, RAM testing happening,
you guys
stress
can actually
testing
see
happening.
These guys are, you know, doing some diagnostic tests and, you know, checking these brand new builds before shipping. Mm-hmm.
So you wanted to see a really cool build that's still under testing, the one over there in the corner.
Look at
fully
that.
Fully liquid cooled.
Now this is the kind of build that you would expect to see at a place like this. This is not your regular PC, guys. It's a complete liquid cooled gaming PC. And boy, this looks beautiful. So tell me about the configuration.
I think it has a 5950X.
5950, top end.
Arctic Storm 3090.
Uh-huh.
This is actually shipping to Maharashtra somewhere. It has 64 gigs of RAM.
Oh boy.
Yeah. And it has the Dark Hero 7 motherboard from Asus. So it has that custom distro plate from Bisky as well.
I guess that guy is like super excited to see the build.
Yeah, he can't wait. But we are actually kind of stopping it before shipping because we just want to make sure about the testing. Be 100% before we ship it out.
Correct.
So yeah.
So what's the price of this thing?
Oh man, I think this was close to 6 lakhs.
6 lakhs.
6 lakhs. That's also because the GPU prices are really high. And in particular this one, since it's factory liquid cooled system, that's why it's slightly higher.
But beautiful. The guy is lucky.
Yeah.
So basically, guys, this is the end of their office. You know, this is where all the packing and shipping happens. So once your PC is ready, it comes over here. And, you know, their logistics team packs everything in these nice boxes. And, you know, the shipping thing happens from here. So basically, guys, that was like our complete tour of the MVP store in Hyderabad. So this is just the ground floor. They also have like a first floor and second floor.
Just first floor, right?
First floor. So there, these guys have like a studio of their own where they, you know, shoot some videos and stuff for their social media. And also it's like their office place. So there's nothing much to cover over there. We'll just, you know, have fun over here only. Okay, so that was about the studio tour. But now comes the main part about this video, guys. I've told you right at the beginning that we'll be doing a special activity in this video. And, you know, let's get to it. So I actually have Amarbhai set up two special gaming PC setups in their, you know, testing room. And we'll be doing this activity over there.
Yeah, so it has a 5950X, 32GB of RAM, and a 3080 Ti.
3080. Both the setups are having the same
exactly
stuff,
the
right?
same configuration.
Because that is quite crucial for our testing in this video.
So let's head into it.
So let's quickly check out that, you know, setup, and we'll see what this thing has to offer. This is our setup, right? Our testing area. So cool part is, guys, let me tell you the main activity stuff. So we are basically testing NVIDIA's brand new Reflex technology. And you might have already known that I've covered so many videos on Reflex in the past. But what we'll be doing today is I have asked these guys to build two setups over here. One of them will feature NVIDIA's 360Hz insanely fast gaming monitor that supports NVIDIA Reflex technology. And the other one is a regular 60Hz monitor. So basically both the PCs will be the same configuration. We've got Ryzen 5950X, right?
Yep.
And 3090 running on both of them,
3080 Ti.
So both of them, PCs are basically same, but we are using Reflex on one of them and non-Reflex on the other. So we're going to see what sort of results or, you know, how much difference does Reflex make on these builds. So before we actually start the testing part, we have the setups over here. But first, I need to explain like what Reflex is and what we're doing in this video. See, Reflex matlab, first, see, let me tell you, a lot of people think that just by building a top end or like a powerful gaming PC, they're like all set to win the game. But see, that is like one part.
That's just one part.
Yeah. You also need skill also, but again, apart from that, you want your system to be as fast as possible in terms of responsiveness. And that is where latency comes into play. You want your PC's latency to be as low as possible. That is the main key along with your top-end powerful gaming PC. So guys, that is where Reflex comes into play. So Reflex is eSport low latency technology that is used to like reduce your system's end-to-end latency. So you might ask like question, what is latency? Yeah. Kya hai? Latency kya hai? Latency matlab, how fast does your PC react to your inputs? Matlab, right. If you press a click on the mouse na, how fast does the display respond or react to that?
Basically, click to action kind of.
Exactly.
Yeah, yeah.
So that is what latency is, and this is very crucial. You want this to be like as low as possible. So Reflex helps you get that. So in this Reflex ecosystem, you'll need three things to, you know, reduce the overall latency. First is you'll need a gaming PC with NVIDIA's RTX 30 series GPU onboard. That is also quite essential.
Right.
Second thing is you'll need a new gaming monitor from NVIDIA that is like a 360Hz G-Sync certified monitor that comes with NVIDIA's new Reflex latency analyzer technology. And also you also need some peripherals also. There it only covers like, you know, PC and monitor ka latency. Now you want your mouse latency also to be minimum, right? So you'll need to use something like a Reflex compatible mouse so you can measure and, you know, optimize the latency. Though these three things are like quite essential. So right now over here you can see that we've got two setups running. One of them features NVIDIA's 360Hz display that supports Reflex latency analyzer, and we also have a special Reflex compatible mouse from ROG. Both the monitor and the mouse are from ROG, guys. I'll leave links for these in the description box below. You can actually check out for the product details and all that over here. While on the other hand, we have a simple machine over here that is not Reflex compatible. It's a basic 60Hz monitor and, you know, a basic mouse. So what we'll be doing now is, I want to show you the difference, like what Reflex can do and how it can help competitive esport gamers. So Amar, are we ready to do this?
All good, yeah.
We've got two gamers over here from the MVP store, and these guys will be competing against each other, guys. One will get a Reflex compatible setup and the other will get a regular setup.
So that guy is the lucky one, I guess.
Yeah.
We find out.
Yeah. So we'll see how much it actually makes, you know, how much difference do you actually get in real world. We're playing Valorant on both the systems. All the graphic settings set to low.
Take it away, guys. Take it away.
So guys, our system is already over here. The thing about this 360 Hz monitor is it comes with like Reflex Latency Analyzer that helps you like measure the latency of your complete system, guys, end to end. Over here, if you can observe, it shows you your PC plus display latency. And also once you connect that Reflex compatible mouse to the system, you can also measure your mouse latency also. And the good thing about that mouse is, instead of connecting that mouse to your regular PC, over here, you'll be connecting that mouse to this gaming monitor, guys, so that you know the monitor can actually measure the latency of the mouse. Pretty sweet, right? So have a look over here and check out the results. Oh my god, you people seeing this? The latency on the Reflex setup is only around 11 to 12 milliseconds, and also sometimes it's like 6 to 8 milliseconds. That is like very low compared to the non-Reflex setup, where we were getting around like 150 to 180 milliseconds. And I'm telling you, right, this will greatly impact the game that you're playing.
Enemy killed. Attackers win.
So guys, our gaming session was done and here are the results. So this one is a Reflex setup, I've told you, right? And definitely the Reflex gaming PC only won. So the gamer got a kill to death ratio of around like 13 kills and 8 deaths. And if you see on the other hand, that guy got only like 8 kills. So obvious winner is the Reflex setup. Now we're gonna get some feedback from these both gamers we are having over here, and we're gonna ask them like, how did they feel playing on a non-Reflex gaming setup and a Reflex compatible gaming setup. So why don't we start with the Reflex compatible gaming setup only. So what did you think while playing?
It was actually very smooth. I thought it was just a gimmick at first, uh-huh. Like 360 Hz, anything above 240 is useless, but uh-huh. I could actually see the difference.
Yeah, naked eye can't actually, you know, make the difference. Yeah. Like what's the difference between 240 and 360, but if you see in terms of performance, yeah, and results, the results are definitely there. We are having the results over here only. And in terms of Reflex, how did you feel the system's responsiveness?
Yeah. Like the was latency it fast? Was less. Yeah.
Latency was less, right? Yeah. And also the guy had like better advantage with Peeker's advantage. He was actually able to see the enemy before the other, yeah, guys were able to see this guy.
Just like before he could see him. He's,
yeah,
dead.
So what do you think? Like, I think you're competing against the Reflex setup.
It was definitely the edge of Reflex because we usually play a lot together, uh-huh, and it's always a kill or two kill difference. Mm-hmm. But here you can see it's like a 5 kill difference
in a
single match. So I would obviously, that's the.
So he was having almost like 40% higher, yeah, advantage, yeah, right?
But it's usually like a 1 kill or 2 kill difference. We usually play together, but today the difference was noticeable. Yeah.
So I was actually seeing the frustration on this guy's, yeah, face.
Because it's not like that, and. Yeah, and obviously he was making sure it's worth it.
So hardware definitely makes, yeah, a difference, guys. Exactly. Even if you have the skill but you don't have the hardware, like a fast monitor with Reflex compatible technology, the guy is going to edge out other players. So that is what Reflex is about, guys. So this is what we wanted to show you in this video. Well, guys, that was our fun visit to the MVP computer store in Hyderabad. I hope you all enjoyed watching this video and got to learn a lot and also had fun watching it till the end. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and let me know if you are interested in these sort of more videos, and I'll definitely try to do that. Make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more such awesome videos, and I'll see you all in my next one.